When I started with Laxma, things were very difficult for me because I started walking for 2 hours, 3 hours just walking.
In my family, my father wanted me to do a different job, you know. Accountant, I said, no, I want to be a nurse. Whenever my people are sick, I'm going to save them.
When I was a little boy, we were living across Sexta River when the war came. So many people that were getting sick, but there was no treatment. My younger sister, she too sick, and then she died. Before they reached out to the hospital, she was gone. The children under 5 years will always die because we have some people in the villages, they don't even have time to sleep on a mosquito net. That child is affected by malaria. So when Laxma came in, we started treating children under 5 years. They reduced the death rate of the little children.
One of the things that make me excited about this work, now we are taking the help from door to door. I leave to go in the community. Where I enter in the house, I know their problem, and then they do what? They know my problem. So just by going to them, I'll know more about them. Just by providing health services for that person, the person will also recover from it. Yeah? Maybe like a pregnant woman, and they come with a bouncing baby.
While I was doing my restock, on my way, I heard a sound behind me. And when I stood up, and I said, who yelled my name? From there, a girl came, she said, oh, someone is dying, but we need you quick. So the medicine bag was on my back, and I turned around, we're running. But we enter in the town. This little child was jerking, what they call convulsion. She started jerking, jerking, jerking. I myself carried her to Poor River Clinic. So that way she get her treatment, and then she was fine by the grace of God. I plan to be a medical doctor, and I have my son who is also want to be a medical doctor. So I stand in a position to support him until he can reach that level.
I'm very proud of what I'm doing personally. Without love, I don't think that I will be able to do what I'm doing.